Mine liked to float away if you blew on them.
I did blow on mine and it broke up into a million pieces.
Ain't she funny?
Gertie, you better come inside and cool off.
Coming inside with me, Curly?
Not just yet.
Well, don't be too long. And don't forget, when the auction starts tonight, mine's the biggest hamper.
What you got in your hamper?
Oh, just some meat pies and apple jelly. Nothing like Gertie Cummins has in her basket.
You really go into the box social tonight with that drunk fella?
Reckon so. Why?
Oh, nothing. It's just that most people expect me to take it.
Well, maybe it's just as well you ain't. We don't want people talking about us, do we?
You think people do talk about us?
Well, you know how they are. Like a swarm of mudflaps. Always gotta be buzzing about something.
Well, what do you think they're saying? That you're stuck on me?
Most of the talk is you're stuck on me.
Can't imagine how this ugly would start.
Me neither.
Thank you.
go down here to the smokehouse where Judd's at. Seems so elegant about it.